Enemy explosive devices are planted all over the city of Beverly Hills. Destroy all the bombs and liberate the town.
You want me to blow up the bombs. And I see hostages right behind me.
This is DNN's Peter McDonald reporting. What you're looking at is the heinous terrorist Metawolf as seen from the air. Just what will become of Beverly Hills and its stately mansions where the streets smell of money? Stay tuned.
They're gonna blow up.
Camera and I bring you all the news you want to know.
Not him again.
Embed that journalist in the ground. Forget him and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President. Bombs have been laid out all over town. Clean up the bombs while destroying the radar jamming station. Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were used to develop new weapons for the military. Station. If you destroy it, the bombs will surely show up on radar.
That could be handy.
Finally, the bombs are showing up on radar, but not well enough for all the bombs in town to show up.
Oh, Lord! The National Guard troops have been defeated! Metal Wolf has annihilated the troops and plans to capture Beverly Hills. His endgame must be money. This could be the world's biggest heist.
I have a high-tech suit of armor. Why do I need more money?
Mr. President? That's a bomb. If approached carelessly, it will detonate. Destroy it from a safe distance.
No good angle here. Oof.
If approached carelessly, it will detonate. Don't be so loud.
That wasn't far enough?
This looks promising. The pride of the U.S. military, Blackhawks, raise their ugly heads.
What? Hey. Seriously. I don't have to sniper them.
Mm-hmm.
What? How many bodies were there? Okay, what hit me? I'm actually running out of machine gun ammo. Where are you guys coming from?
A musician was among the POWs you rescued. I wonder if the Vice President wants to go as far as to control the music in America.
There are three guys up there. Okay, so these things are tougher.
Thank you. President, the fuselage damage rate is over 70%. It looks to me like all you've been doing is Googling at those lovely homes.
Whoa. Is there a helicopter nearby that I'm not seeing? Oh no, it's the tower.
Fellow Americans, support our troops with all your hearts.
Don't worry about his yammering commentary.
Am I hitting it? What? There were hostages in there. Someone's following me. Sniper, there we go. Need ammo. Truck. Where's that coming from? Where is it? I think I lost a hostage somewhere. Mm-hmm. pretty sure I lost a hostage somewhere.
Metal Wolf has infiltrated the garden of a big mansion, the home of international superstar Money Money Gold. What business does Metal Wolf have with a $3.2 billion man? Maybe he's going to take out a loan. Oh man, he's destroying the mansion. Add destruction of personal property to the breaking and entering charges. The U.S. Constitution is downright powerless against Metal Wolf's evil.
Come on. Okay, so I can just be near him to set them off without having to, Okay, definitely heard hostages that time. How do I get up there? Nice snipe from a position. I hope they don't drop anything. Okay, woo! That's a lot of hostages.
Has control of the entire town. Any further reporting is too dangerous. Our news team is seeking refuge.
How is that balcony? How is that roof standing?
Continue. Because yes, the pen is still mightier than the sword. This has been Peter.
What pen? You're not using a pen.
I'm sure those wealthy fat cats will repair the damage, making their homes even more beautiful than before. Nice work, Mr. President.
I didn't get a single energy pod.